What's up, you guys? It's your boy, Dwight Van Garden, and you are back. Yes, we got a brand new series. Now, if you know me, you know I love sneakers. It's my life. It's my hobby. And today, we're going to bring it to 2K. We're going to start a new sneaker series on 2K, baby. Yeah, let's check it out. And then today's first one, as we all know, this Saturday, the Melo 13s come out. I'm going to try for them. Don't know if I'm going to get them. But yeah, this is what they look like anyway. Let me show y'all real quick. This right here, if we can pick it up, that's what it looks like. So we are going to make them on 2K right now. So let's get into it. I hope everybody had a great first week of fantasy football. One of my teams did great, the other did kind of shitty. But you know, it's week one, man. We can make adjustments, baby. Now let's get into making these, man, because I'm starting to talk too damn much. Let's go. So first off, we got our overlay. Let's see. Wow, it's a whole bunch of things you can do this year. Favorite colors, team colors, color palette. All right. So I think we're gonna have to go with the Cavs colors, because that's probably the best one we can do. So let's get into making these real quick. Did that one. I think this is how you do the bottom. If I'm not mistaken, this is the bottom. The bottom on ours is yellow. So let's get back into team colors. I think this is the bottom, right? Am I slipping? I'm gonna go ahead and say this is the bottom. So we're gonna do that. Let's see. Shank. What the fuck is a shank? Hold up. Shank? Team color. Why it don't look like nothing changing? Oh, there we go. Okay, so this is the actual bottom. Our same one. We gonna make that one. We gonna make that one black. Alright. Midsole. Finally we're getting into things that I know. Put some yellow on that thing. Let's go for our outsole pattern. I'm pretty sure this is what we got to put yellow to. Okay. Yeah, that's the little lining. So that's definitely a yellow situation right there. So let's see on our outsole. We're gonna black that guy out. Base. Oh, we gotta yellow that guy out. Oh my god, it didn't say. Alright. Oh. I gotta press. I'm forgetting to press the damn button on them and they're not staying. Alright, so how many times did I do that? Oh my god. Yeah, I done skipped a bunch of. I'm doing this all messed up. But it looks like it's kind of like a greenish. So we're gonna stick with the green. Logo detail 2. Colors. What's that? Timberwolves 1. There we go. Now these are the green situations I want to use. Recent, no, colors, green, logo. I think this is talking about the front. What? Oh, the logo, man. We're gonna throw him in black. Logo accent color. Okay. We're gonna throw him in black too. Dang, why you got so many details? Like, they super detailed this year. We're gonna do it like that. Okay. Tongue, logo. Ours is a red. Raptors red. Toe bar. dogs. Oh, these are the lettering. So the lettering is all white. Got our lace. Put them in black. Put that guy in black. We're getting there, man. We're getting there now. That guy in black. For our lining. Oh, that's like that right there. Definitely gonna keep that out of black. Toe accent. Wow, like that's kind of a waste, man. You could just set them together, but okay. Alright, like toe. Put that out of black. You're starting to see it come together now. It was starting to get this mellow vibe. Overlay, I'm not sure. Oh, so actually that's it, but something wasn't right though, because something was supposed to be red. Shank accent. This must be the bottom that's supposed to be red. Okay, so something is here supposed to... Okay. That is supposed to be black. And shank is supposed to be red. Why you can't change the rest of them? Because that one's... What's the other one? Oh, so in black. There we go. Oh wow, that changes that. GG, that messes up. Okay, so we're gonna have to do the other one. Okay. That thing that's white needs to be red. See if we can find that real quick. Logo detail. Toe logo? Is that it? No, that's not what we're looking for. This one. There we go. Alright, there we go, man. Ladies and gentlemen, we have it. These are our Mellow 13s. Let me know what you think. If you want to create these in your game, just watch this video right here. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe about 2 to 3 times a week. Hopefully, I'll have a new sneaker to show y'all. Again, these do release this Saturday. Hopefully, I can get myself a pair in real life. That would be tremendously dope. But if I can't, at least my player can wear these on the court. It's been your boy, Dwight Man Garden. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Push that notification bell to let so you will know everything that we got going on. And I am out.